See what the 8th has in store today. I think that's a 5 iron. And a great display of feel as the approach shot lands very close.